Hello again, we're in the stock market and talk about why defining your market is key. And here I've brought you a tool. I've actually done quite some research what kind of tools are out there to help you to define this target market. And that's the only tool that is really useful, comprehensive. And I've actually really enjoyed to meet the creators of this tool. It's called the Market Opportunity Navigator. Where to play. And there's actually a whole series of videos and an explanation on how to use this tool. I don't want to get into that here, but I do want to give you a short introduction so that you can, I can move you from that awareness of the tool to the interest and to that, action point where you say, okay, I'm going to take the time, learn how to use the tool and use it with my team. So the whole tool is actually set up for you to identify market opportunities, classify or evaluate these opportunities into an attractiveness map, and then find out your different options and kind of map out what scenarios that could play out when you get started with this, so that you can move in an agile way from your first target maybe, or highest potential that you have identified to the next one. This is the forms that you will find there. They are also can be found, of course, in the Tool platform, and it makes you drill down into these core abilities, into that heart, that USP in the sense of the technological element. Now, what is that heart that you are doing differently than others? And based on this, when you have identified that, then go into your market opportunities. And as you can see, there's not always, it's not just one opportunity that we are talking about. There's different ways your technology being used from different target groups, from different user types, if you want. And we wanted to capture all of this here so that you can have this, use this like a radar, basically, to look out for the best opportunity and for the one that works the most. It allows you then to evaluate these opportunities so that you can rate basically the attractiveness of them. Based on this research and this, mapping exercise allows you to visualize, you can then go into defining that strategy of shaping the way you want to go ahead. Thank you for this very brief insight into this tool. Do take the time and let me know. I'll be happy to facilitate your session and help you along the way. Questions, send them directly to me, of course. Happy to answer them. Thank you.